When you get to the bottom of a hill after a good run, you are a completely different person. You've been psychoanalyzed for one run. Some guy's there, you know, he's drilled a hole in your brain and inserted all this wonderful scenery and all these wonderful people and snow conditions and the freedom, and forced out a whole bunch of bad stuff. And when you get to the bottom of the hill, you suddenly realize, you know, you can't take this memory away from me that I just experienced. And you get a lot of those in one day in Montana. If you plan on visiting here a week, jump it up to 2 weeks. If you're going to spend a month in Montana, make it two, because there's always something over the horizon. Well, my wife gets upset at me because I always say, why wreck a good story with the absolute truth?
Big stick timber stretches me towards the sky. Mountains mine in emotion, but I'm proud to feel alive. I should be coming around the mountain like an old familiar friend. The feeling that it's good to be back around here again. It's good to be back around here again. Chasing the sunshine. Searching the shadows, it robbed me of my sight. I smile towards a good time, up around the bend. Well, it's good to be back around here again. Well, it's good to be back around here again. Chasing the sunshine, riding the wind. Well, I tip my hat to the time I get to spend. But I know one day this road I'm on will lead me back home. I warm my coat around a drum barrel fire, clear my throat with the carol like a songbird on a wire. The times, all the places, oh, the strangers we've been. It's good to be back around here again. Chasing the sun.